A food delivery driver was stuck at the rail crossing in Taoyuan. Luckily, the train stopped in time, but over 800 passenger schedules were affected.
A food delivery driver hears the alarm and stops his scooter. He is now stuck at the rail crossing. A railway worker reports this and lifts the gate so the driver can back up. Area residents say this is a common occurrence. This particular incident happened on the 4th in Taoyuan's Puyi Borough. Taiwan Railways Train 2243, which was carrying 800 passengers, was delayed 8 minutes because of it. Under Article 54 of the Road Traffic Management and Penalty Act, drivers that continue to cross railroad tracks when the alarm is on or crossing gates are lowering, or that overtake other vehicles, make a U-turn, reverse, or stop on railroad crossings, will face a fine of 15 to 90,000 NT dollars and have their license suspended for 1 year.